Hello everybody! Today we are going to answer the most frequently asked questions about our I/O link sensors, their adjustment and measured value transmission. Hello Natalie!
Hi Stefan!
Natalie, what is I/O link and what advantages does it offer the user?
Yes, I/O link is a standard communication protocol for digital signal transmission. Originally, it comes from the factory automation and has established there as a standard because devices can be very easily and also very cost-effectively integrated into a system, but also replaced if necessary.
Let's assume I have deployed I/O link sensors for pressure and level measurement in my plant. Which measured values are transmitted via I/O link?
Yes, via I/O link in the process data world, not only the current process value, like for example the pressure or the switching point, but also the temperature as well as additional diagnostic messages are transferred.
And how are the data transferred from the master to the system control level?
I/O link can be connected via the master to different types of field buses, like for example Ethernet. So therefore existing field buses remain in place. So therefore, I/O link is not a replacement to already existing field buses, but it is more a supplement from the last few meters from the master to the field device.
Can I still get a 4 to 20 milliampere signal from an I/O link sensor?
That's a good question. So let's have a look at our VEGA bar 38, which we have here in front of our table, which has an I/O link electronics. And this version has then two outputs. The first output is a standard transistor switching output, which can be changed to I/O link communication if necessary. The second output can then be adjusted as a continuous 4 to 20 milliampere output.
Which I/O link version is actually used in our VEGA sensors?
In our VEGA sensors, we use the standard 1.1, which also includes the backup and restore function. So like this, adjustments which are done in the sensor are stored in the master. And as soon as the sensor is replaced, those adjusted parameters are stored automatically in the new device.
This means that sensors can be exchanged very quickly without to have an adjustment.
Exactly.
But how are the sensors actually parameterized?
Yeah, typically the sensors are also adjusted via I/O link. So therefore the adjustment is possible directly at the sensor, but also from a distance. And therefore, each sensor comes with a suitable electronic device description, the IODD. But much easier and even more comfortable, the adjustment can be done via the smartphone and our VEGA Tools app. So there, all the adjustments which I do via Bluetooth with the VEGA Tools app are stored again automatically in the master. And again, as soon as the sensor is exchanged, those adjusted data is automatically stored in the new device.
That makes adjustment really easy.
Yes.
And which of our sensors are equipped with I/O link?
Our point level sensors, VEGA Swing and VEGA Point, as well as our pressure devices, VEGA Bar, are available with I/O link electronics. So therefore, I/O link is a part of our VEGA package for the factory automation and therefore a supplement to the VEGA overall portfolio.
Thank you, Natalie, for answering all of our questions.
You're welcome.
And if you have any further questions about the I/O link protocol, leave us a comment.